place where I can lay my head. Hey, mister, can you tell me where a man might find a bed? He just grinned and shook my hand. No was all he said. Take a load off, Annie. Take a load free. Take a load off, Annie. And you put the load right on me. Packed up my bags. I went looking for a place to hide. When I saw Carmen and the devil walking side by side, I said, hey Carmen, come on, let's go downtown. She said, I gotta go, but my friend can stick around. Take a load off, Annie. Take a load for free. Take a load off, Annie. Put the load right on me. Go down, Miss Moses, ain't nothing you can say. It's just so Luke and Luke's waiting on a judgment day. Well, Luke, my friend, what about young Annalise? He said, do me a favor, son, won't you stay and keep Annalise company? Take a load off, Annie. Take a load for free. Take a load off, Annie. And you put the load right on me. Crazy Chester followed me, and he caught me in the fall. He said, I will fix your rag if you'll take Jack, my dog. I said, wait a minute, Chester, you know I'm a peaceful man. He said, that's okay, boy, won't you feed him when you can. Take a load off, Annie. Take a load for free. Take a load off, Annie, and you put the load right on me. Catch a cannonball, now to take me down the line. My bag is sinking low, and I do believe it's time to get back to Miss Fanny. You know she's the only one who sent me here. Her regards for everyone. Take a load off, Annie. Take a load for free. Take a load off, Annie. Put the load right on me.